And so the two pigs had no choice but to run to their brother's house in made of bricks. And the wolf came knocking at the door.
Little pigs, let me come in.
Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow those down.
Well, the wolf huffed and he puffed, but he could not blow the house down. And the wolf said,
"There's better ways to get a puppet meal."
And the piggies celebrated safe and sound in their brick house. The end. Are we going, Belle?
Hi, Loughlin. Come, Belle.
Good job.